What's up, guys? Today we are talking about that secret weapon for every portrait photographer, the one thing they need that'll step up their game. And you know what it is? It's this. No, not women. I mean, I guess if you photograph female models, then yeah, you're gonna need women. But what I'm talking about more specifically is makeup artists. Now, this is my sister Samantha and her friend Tanya, and they are both makeup artists. Today we're gonna talk about why it's beneficial to team up. The relationship between a makeup artist and a photographer is mutually beneficial. As a photographer, you're taking pictures for them and for their portfolio, and makeup artists are making your models look infinitely better than you could do on your own. I mean, if you're a makeup artist slash photographer, you don't need them, but I am not, you are probably not. So enlist the help of makeup artists. It'll help and your pictures will be that much better for it. By teaming up, not only are you gonna get better pictures, but it also ensures better quality all around. Your models look better, the photos look good, everybody's happy. Another opportunity presented by this is the ability to work off each other's vision. With a relationship with a makeup artist, they might have a specific style of makeup that they wanna do, they wanna show off, and that in turn opens up a whole different photo shoot style, different techniques that you can practice, and it produces a whole different realm of photos than you're used to, which is a great content creation tool for both people.
So as a makeup artist, you really learn hands-on how to work with your photographer, and that involves the model's angles and the lighting that's gonna help enhance that makeup look for your shoot. I know starting off, sometimes you don't really know where to place things, but that's where you ask your photographer kind of what his vision is and how he likes to work, and then you kind of bounce back and forth that way.
So another thing that makeup artists benefit from is working with your photographer to establish a different kind of makeup style for the shoot that you're doing. So the way that you're doing black and white makeup is totally different than how you're doing a vintage photo shoot versus something that's editorial. So it's really cool to learn all the different techniques to make sure that you guys have the same kind of vision out of it.
Something that I never would have known, because I would have just said, put makeup on her, doesn't matter what kind of shoot we're doing. So there you go, there's expertise on both ends. Now, from a photographer's perspective, there is a catch to the photos. You have to showcase the makeup. I understand that the makeup artist is helping you, but you are in turn helping them. So even if you're doing a shoot where the model is 100 feet away from the camera and it's focused on the landscape and a lot of fancy clothing and stuff like that, you still need to get some nice in tight close-up shots to showcase the work that the makeup artist has done. Make sure that whatever you're doing is mutually beneficial. If you guys have a relationship where you work for each other, you know, like a barter system, you do my makeup, you get free photos, that works great too. If you're paying each other, that's fine, but both sides have to be getting something out of it. So don't forget that you need to help them out too and take pictures of the actual makeup itself. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the secret weapon for portrait photographers, makeup artists. Get out there, make friends with a makeup artist, or if you're a makeup artist watching this, go make friends with a photographer and start creating some awesome Probably shouldn't have swore there. Like the video, comment down below if you have any other tips. You know I always want to chat with you guys. And make sure you're subscribed so I can catch you guys in the next video, where I'm sure we'll discuss some secret weapons or some cool stuff. I don't know where I'm going with this. Just make sure you're subscribed. Love ya.